Corbin.
Hey, Ray's here! Hey, Ray's here! Hey, Robert! Hey, Ray's here! Hey, Deborah's here! Hey, Ray, Deborah.
Hey, thank you, Robin. Thank you.
Hey, Ray's here. Hey, Ray. Hey, Ray's here.
Shut up, Garvin.
Hey, Ray's here.
What are you doing? You're supposed to be outside watching for Robert. Come on.
Oh, yeah. I better get out there. Hey, look out! Well, how do you like that? Diamond Jim Brady's getting the shave, too. I guess we're paying for that shave. Back in the service, we used to put on shows, you know, where we dress up like broads and dance around.
Some of us still do.
Ready, Ray? And action!
It's rolling?
Yeah, okay, all right. We're here with Garvin.
Hey, Frank, you owe me 50 bucks. You gave me a weight I ain't hiked in your since. You've been ducking me for a year and a half, you hear me? You're a liar. A liar, you hear me? Liar!
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, Ray, it's really nice to see you again, you know? Take care there, buddy, huh? Hey, say hi to your mom. Hey, Frank, that handball tournament starts next week. You in?
Yeah, I'm in.
You're gonna have to go up against Bullethead.
I can beat that guy on my worst day.
Oh, yeah, you're the toughest, Frank.
Damn straight.
Forget it. I'm not going to church, okay? Because I don't need your hypocrisy.
Hypocrisy?
Oh, hypocrisy. That was wonderful. I like what you called him, bald and gassy.
I knew him and he was just gassy.
He's coming!
Yeah, he's actually right here, Garvin.
Oh. I saw him get out of the car, and then I must have dozed off. Let me turn up the steam for you, Ray.
No, don't get up. Don't get up. No, please. Nobody move.
Hey, that reminds me. We were working on a new song, and we were thinking we'd like you to sing it, Deborah.
Who, me?
Yeah!
Put the blame on me, boys. Put the blame on me.
Hey, wait! You know what'll be fun? Get up on top of the piano where everybody can see you.
Yeah. No, no, no. I know you think because they're old, they're all cute and sweet and grandpa-y. They're not. They're dirty, filthy men.
Ray.
He calls me old again. I put him right on his ass. You want me to talk to him?
Like you talked to the judge at your divorce trial, Garvin?
Hey, I did okay on that settlement.
You're living at the friggin' Y.
Hey, sit right here, Ray. That's O'Neill's place, but you can sit there. He's dead.
This is the life.
Yeah, like oil in the joints.
You still stiff?
On my knee.
Yeah, I got that.
Yeah. Oh, well, I could be a fill-in guy, you know, for when somebody gets sick. You don't look so good.
Sit down, Ray, over here. By my good ear.
Tinnitus.
What?
Tell them about all the awards you won this year.
All right, come on, get it.
Awards? Wow, who would have made that bet, huh?
What?
Nothing personal, but you had the biggest head I'd ever seen on a kid.
It was huge.
Freakish.
We used to get calls from the circus.
All right. Are we gonna play cards or are we gonna make fun of me all night?
Don't worry, kid. We got plenty of time for both. Don't worry. The kid's done winning. It's time for a man's game. 5-card draw. No draw. You broke the code!
I don't care!
It's like tom-toms. Frank Petabani, Frank Petabani. See you, Ray. Ah, I like those pants on you. Hey, Robert, I want to see you in there next time. You could be like a big Indian. Or a big, funny, galumphy waiter. Bye!
Never liked that guy.
I'm not gambling with him anymore.
Me neither. I never seen a guy in such a hot streak.
It's not natural. It's supernatural.
You know why? Because he's a witch. That's what he is, a witch.
Not a witch, a warlock.
Nobody says warlock anymore. They're all witches.
Okay, guys.
You're telling me he's a male witch?
You don't say male witch. It's like male nurse. Nowadays, they're all just nurses.
I'll see that he gets that.
Then I say he's a witch doctor. You know what he is? He's a witch who made a pact with the devil.
I didn't make a pact with the devil. He is the devil. Satan, Beelzebub. The sergeant of 666. Hey, nice to see you, Ray. Say hi to your mom.